welcome back, guys. Well, today I'm gonna just show you guys how to wrap your hands with these short little wraps from Everlast. These are like the wraps you usually get like for a packet of threes. I'm just gonna show you guys a short, quick and easy way to wrap your hands using these short wraps. A lot of people, when they have these wraps, they like to put their thumb through this like this little hook that comes with the wraps. I don't really like using it. It's very uncomfortable for me. It really messes with my thumb and my wrist. So what I just like to do is go over the wrist a couple times, man. Just once or twice, right? Once or twice, and then from the wrist, I like to come over to my pinky, right? Over my knuckles. I'd come back from the pinky and come down back to my wrist, and then from my wrist I wrap it again and come back and come back through the bottom this time and go in between my fingers, right? That's between the ring finger and the pinky finger, and then the ring finger and my middle finger, and then my middle finger and my index finger. Once you reach towards the end and between your middle finger and your index finger, you guys don't want to come back this the same way. What you guys want to do is come back over here, right? So just so you could tighten it up a little bit more for your knuckles, and then start protecting once again the knuckles right here. Once, twice, doesn't really matter. Come down here, come down over here. You'd have this wrap the opposite way, and I messed up because I should have started the other way. So just come back right here, you know, just come over here. Over here, and you know, just wrap your hands, man. It's not that hard. And then, you know, once if you take this off, you can also see that your knuckles are protected, plus this little padding. I mean, this is short wraps. I would just advise you guys to do this, like, you know, if you're hitting the bag or something. These are just for training, pretty much, as you guys saw in the video. They really didn't have a lot of padding because, you know, they're short wraps. This is one of the ways I used to do it. You guys don't have to follow my guidelines. You know, there's a lot of different ways to actually wrap your hands, and there's a lot of ways to wrap your hands according also to, you know, the length and the size of these wraps. I just want to show you guys because these wraps are inexpensive. You know, you guys could wrap them any way you guys want. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button. That way you guys are notified every time we upload a new video. Follow us down below, and, well, yeah, man, thank you.